Is there a fast way to becoming a great presenter, a much, much faster way than most people know about? Let's find out. So what is this fast way to become a great presenter quickly, a great public speaker quickly? And is there such a thing? Yes, there is. You know, what is it? Well, let me ask you another question. How often do you think you should present, you know, to be a great presenter? How often? How often should you deliver a speech or a presentation? How often? Yeah, just think of a number right now. Okay, very good. Whatever number you were just thinking about, now triple that. What? Ben, are you serious? Yeah, I'm very serious. So if you, for example, said, yeah, to become a great presenter fast, I should present once a week. Then I want you to think about how can you present 3 times a week? Yeah, if you said once a month, how can you present at least 3 times a month? Okay, so at least triple that number that you were thinking about, right? From my personal experience, I can tell you this rule, you know, this delivering as many presentations as fast as possible, it absolutely works. You know, I cannot remember exactly when, but it was several years into my career, if you want to call that, you know, of how to become a better presenter, a better speaker. And I still remember at that time I was reading a book from Tony Robbins, and Tony Robbins, you know, wrote about the same challenge, that he wanted to become a great speaker and he wanted to figure out what's the best way to do it, right? So what goal did he set? He decided that, you know what, to become a great presenter, I have to deliver more presentations. I have to deliver more speeches. So how many should I deliver? Well, let's try 3 a day. Now, when I read that, don't get me wrong, I felt personally a little bit overwhelmed. Yeah, 3 a day, wow, that's a little too much for me even. But I set a goal instead to do 3 per week. Yeah, and most people that I knew, even people who were great presenters already, they presented a maximum of 1 a week. So I would do 3 times a week. You know, I took any chance that I could. I joined a Toastmaster club, right? I visited other Toastmaster clubs. Yeah, in one case, I think I was a member of multiple clubs. I could deliver multiple speeches every single week. You know, I would present in front of friends when I got a chance. And you know, for my business meetings, for many meetings, I would simply suggest, hey, can I not do a presentation instead of the meeting? And in many cases, they said, yes, absolutely, you know, deliver it as a presentation, not a problem at all, right? So you gotta get creative, you gotta think about, how can you present more often? Because ultimately, you know, your success as a presenter is determined by how many presentations you deliver and how quickly you deliver them. The more you deliver in a shorter period of time, the faster you learn. So think about, where could you present more? You know, could you join another Toastmaster club if you haven't already? You know, could you deliver a speech at home? Could you deliver a presentation at work? Could you volunteer to do those kind of things? Right? Get a little bit creative, but seek out these opportunities and seek out more and more of them. And I guarantee you, very quickly, you will get better and better and better. There simply is no shortcut. The only shortcut is to deliver more in a shorter period of time. That is absolutely within your control. That is absolutely possible, but you have to make it work. So comment below one time, how many presentations do you want to deliver from now on? You know, maybe also how many have you delivered so far? That can help always as well. And hey, hit the subscribe button if you have not subscribed yet. Yeah, and that little ring bell that reminds you if something new is coming. Click the like button if you liked it. And I really look forward to seeing you again for the next video.